Hello, everyone. I am on my way to that mountain we found a few episodes ago. And I'm going to build a portal in there, and I'm going to move all the stuff in there, and we have a really cool base in the side of a mountain. And if Noah ever decides to come back and have a look, see what he thinks. So I'm just making the little small journey over there. Oh, this is it. This is it. I don't know if it's too dark for you on the YouTube video or not, but it's a really nice mountain. What's this? Is this the mine shaft right in front of it? That's cool. Do mine shafts go right to the surface now? They do. That is cool. But not what we're here for. So what I'm thinking now is that could be an entrance, and we can build like a bridge from here over to here. And we tuck in here. Then we'll also the cave up here. If we can like get, I don't know, maybe an elevator or something just to wind them together. See if like the caves link up. Not that way. That's just a kind of want to keep like the caves the way they are though. It's like a pathway, the corridor around our base. Oh, lag spike. Doesn't look like these two connect caves are going to connect, so we have to make it. But I want to start off in the higher up one. Oh god, we even have a back door. That is nice. Okay, yeah, this is like the perfect spot. Front door and a back door. And here's going to be like the main hub area, I think. That would work. I think up here is where I'm going to start building a base. We go over this way. Another side door. So many entrances here, which is cool. Yeah, here's where I want to start building. So, portal room. That's a good question. Portal room. So this will be like the main area here. Portal room. Where could that go? Oh, you know what? Actually, portal room would go good under here, just sort of tucked away. Okay, so it's going to be actually, do they just connect and get power? I can't remember. Does it receive power from the other portal? It does. Does receive power. Or did I just charge it a little bit? Shit. Am I going to have to make that journey back again? I think so. Oh, great. Right. Just amazing. Okay, made it back. Let's power up this portal. But it's got power. Was it just because it's not chunk loaded? Right, at the risk of completely messing this up again. Okay, they don't need to both be powered. It's fine. But I am going to have this one be the one that's powered. Okay, let's get moving everything then. All of my items here. Okay, all my items moved. Easy peasy, that's why I made that thing. One of the reasons, anyway. Easy maneuverability. don't quite know exactly how I'm gonna want this place to look, but might as well start placing a few things. Okay, let's move like all of the power stuff first, I think. Let's get the solar panels as well. So the solar panels are obviously going to need to be in the sun somewhere, so should we go hide them on top of the tallest tree up here? Oh, and they kept all their power, that's good. Make sure they're chunk loaded actually. Yeah, great, a chunk loaded chunk. So I was looking at all that blue stone stuff on the way in. Jasper there. What is this? Slate. Slate might be a nice thing to build out of. Although I have just completely wrecked the entrance over here. More there as well. The thing is, it mines stone as well. It's so weird. Can make a polished version. I just want to see what aesthetic things we can do with it. Can make bricks. Make some bricks. starting to look nice. I like it. And if we want to create this jasper as well, make like a blue and a red. I like it. I'll make a fence. How do the core fences work? So I'm not entirely sure. I'm not sure. I thought you could make them out of any block, but I guess not. Let's make some modern andesite wool. Looks alright, kind of ties in. Okay, well that's good. We'll put the power in. Where should we put the controller? Can go like here. That makes sense. Stick there. That looks all right. Alright, now we should go get the machine. Maybe line them up along here would be good. I kind of want to build like a staircase going up this way as well. That's kind of cool. Kind of. I'm not great at it. I'll improve it. Yeah, let's go get the machine. bad. The anvils can be enchanted. Cool. Alright, so against this wall, where I want the machine. Still has all its upgrades in, right? Yeah. I did not pick up that flux point. Let's go get that. And also, while I'm here, just unload those. As for my hydrogen fueler, stick this down. not fair. Probably need an infinite water source in the base would be like an accessible one. Go. It's a lake. Will hovering keep me here or the water? No, yeah, hovering. Oh, no, not quite. Bit in the back. No, did I not get all the pressurized tubes back? It's not good. Wait, what? Oh, it needs power first of all. Okay, well, how do we make a saw? Can we use that to make one of these? Well, that seems useless. I want something to cover up the pipes. Never mind.